On today's episode of Stupid Corvette Things, does anybody else's cup holder literally just melt in the sunshine? I thought somebody maybe had spilled something on it, but no, it's literally just melting away in the heat.